scared me so. But every Sunday morning, as the church bells did their thing, to Uncle Sydney's house we'd go. My parents, I would think. Build a part of one who's not quite sane. He'd run and jump around the house and scream the devil's name. I told my parents of my fears. They said, son, don't be rash. Your Uncle Sydney is your blood, and he has all the cash. And scream on Sydney.